This is amplitude modulation and demodulation trainer. Order code of this trainer is 40501. Let us start with experiment number first. Experiment number first is to observe the carrier waveform on CRO. So this is the trainer, amplitude modulation and demodulation. Here you can see on the panel, circuit diagram of the trainer is provided and different circuits are also provided for the connection of CRO and other page codes. So to observe the carrier wave on CRO, connect the CRO to carrier in terminals. These are the page codes. These are the carrier signal sockets. This is ground terminal. This is output terminal of carrier signal. So black lead connected to black pin and output carrier signal output connected to, now carrier signal circuits, carrier signal output is connected to CRO. On CRO screen, carrier signal is displayed. So this is the waveform of carrier signal. And this is the experiment first. Now we are going to experiment number two. To modulate the carrier with audio signal and to observe waveform on CRO. For this experiment, first switch off the power supply. The procedure is given in manual. So according to the procedure, connect the carrier signal, these sockets, carrier signal sockets. So connect the carrier signal to carrier in socket. These sockets are carrier in sockets. So according to the procedure, carrier signal connected to carrier in socket, ground is already connected. These terminals are audio in terminals. Feed 1 kilowatt sine wave signal from the audio frequency generator to audio in sockets. So we have to connect audio in socket to a function generator or audio signal generator. So we need a function generator. This is function generator, audio frequency generator. So feed 1 kilowatt sine wave signal from the audio frequency generator to audio in sockets. These sockets are audio in sockets. Audio in sockets, ground terminal, audio in terminal. So we have to connect a function generator to audio in sockets, black lead to ground terminal and red to input terminal. Now 1 kHz frequency is connected to audio in socket. Output of the amplitude modulation trainer modulated output, these terminals for modulated output, we can see the modulated output on CRO by connecting the page code between these two terminals. So now we are going to connect modulated output terminal to CRO. Modulated output terminals now connected to CRO. Switch on the power supply of the trailer. This is amplitude modulated waveform and this is your modulated output. This is amplitude modulation. Audio signal. This is carrier wave. So we can observe easily the amplitude modulated waveform on CRO. Now experiment number 3, to measure the percentage modulation of the amplitude modulated waveform. For this experiment, slowly increase the level of audio signal input and keep the observing the amplitude modulated waveform on CRO. For a particular level of audio signal, measure A and B. What is A and B? We have shown in our manual A and B. This value is A. And this is B. On CRO screen, peak to peak value of this waveform is A. And this value is B. So we can calculate the A and B and according to the formula which we have given in our manual, calculate the percentage modulation. With the help of formula we can calculate the percentage modulation. Now we are going to experiment number 4. This is demodulate amplitude modulated waveform and observe on CRO. So now we are going to demodulate the waveform. For this experiment, modulated output, connect the modulated output terminal to modulated signal in on the panel. These terminals are the modulated in terminals. So we have to connect modulated output terminal to modulated signal in terminal or circuits. We are going to connect modulated output to modulated signal in. And this is now we have connected the modulated output to modulated signal in. And this is the demodulated output terminals. CR between these two terminals. This is the audio signal. The waveform should be 1 kilohertz audio signal as fed from the audio frequency generator. On the frequency generator, we can see this is 1 kilohertz sine wave, and this is your demodulated output. So this is the experiment number 4. Observe the demodulated waveform on CRO. So this is your amplitude modulation and demodulation trainer.